Matoke farmers in Kabarore district are counting heavy losses after the green crop was attacked by what agricultural scientists describe as banana rust thrips disease. The affected areas in the district include Bukwari Parish, Kamengo, Kichwamba and Bukoko sub-counties.
Matoke is losing the chlorophyll. It's turning into a color that is brown or black depending on where it is. And we are worried.
Edward Kagenda, a Matoke farmer, says once the crop changes color, it loses its taste. Even cows refuse to eat it.
They are tasteless. They are even cattle can't eat them. Okay, you can't cook it and eat it. And the worst of it all is now the young ones are also affected. So we are likely to face famine in the next coming months, and we are calling for government help.
They started by losing their color from green to brown. And they are tasteless. They are not sweet at all. Even if you cut it and give it to the cow, they cannot eat them.
James Mugabe, the agriculture officer for Fort Portal, says the disease started in 2017 and has persisted.
We had expected it to reduce by the fact that there was a heavy downpour or heavy season of rain coming. We thought the disease would go down, would reduce, but it has persisted.
Mugabe says that the Ministry of Agriculture is aware that banana rust thrips has hit the district. He says the disease attacks bananas at a young stage and feeds on the crop, leading to rotting.
They cause bruises. Finally, they turn brownish or blackish. Then finally, you find the whole bunch is turning brown. We are used to buying or to eating green matoke.
Mugabe has advised farmers to cut down the affected bananas, then bury or burn them. He has also advised them to keep their plantations clean by employing good agriculture practices as research continues on how to get a permanent solution to the problem.
More research is being done by NARO at Kawanda, and they are yet to come up with the measures. But we have been advising farmers on cultural practices majorly. Cleaning their plantations, now like removing some of those infected materials such that the disease is contained.
The same disease also affected banana farmers in Intungamo, Isingiro and Rampara. Story by Doreen Nasima for the news in Fort Portal.